Managing and securing apps and APIs across hybrid multi-cloud environments is increasingly complex, and maintaining a strong security posture is equally time-consuming. Help is here. Introducing the AI Assistant for F5 Distributed Cloud Services, which makes it easier for SecOps and NetOps teams to quickly manage complex tasks and ensure a robust security posture. The AI Assistant provides real-time insights, summaries, and actionable recommendations, helping operational teams get more value from the platform faster. Here's how it works. Click the AI Assistant icon in the top right-hand corner to access the AI Assistant. Use any of the suggested queries in the drop-down menu or add your own by typing it directly into the text box. Queries can be simple or complex. For example, you can create a complex query like show SQL injection and directory traversal attacks in the last 24 days, and the AI Assistant will find all the instances that match. In this example, there are 16,982 instances identified. Click on Security Analytics to see more details for these events. You'll then see the complete list of events organized by risk. For full details on any event, click on Explain with AI. The AI Assistant explains what's going on in simple, straightforward terms. And because it's trained on global event data collected across the entire F5 global network, it not only tells you the date and IP address of the event, but also provides recommended actions you can take immediately, such as recommended exclusion rules. Clicking on detection details will provide you information on the type of attack, attack signature type, and so much more. You can also type queries to easily assess site health and posture across hybrid multi-cloud deployments. The assistant will provide you with a list of all sites that are in a failed state. The AI assistant can analyze these further and explain why, then provide the recommended actions to remedy the problem. You can get real-time insights into network and application traffic using queries that show the top providers by data transfer. The AI Assistant will also detect any network traffic anomalies and provide summaries for the past 24 hours. With the AI Assistant, SecOps and NetOps can secure their hybrid multi-cloud app and API deployments at scale, reducing manual processes and improving overall operational efficiencies while ensuring their applications are secure.